see you back on North Africa in one piece. There's no time to waste as we have a tricky new assignment for you. Part of a continuing mission to legitimize their bloodthirsty conquest, the Nazis have announced a major archaeological excavation on the Greek island of Crete. Unfortunately for the priceless architecture and relics there, the Germans are defacing, not digging. Although the Third Reich only dates back a decade, the Nazis are desperately trying to establish their pedigree as one that stretches all the way back to antiquity. Employing phony archaeologists with forged credentials, the Germans are planting evidence, doctoring reports, and even going so far as to carve swastikas into the walls of these ancient ruins. Normally, this pathetic propaganda effort would not be worth our attention. The dig is also serving as cover for the installation of a massive artillery battery that, if allowed to become operational, would bring Allied shipping to a halt in the region. We cannot allow that to happen, especially at this crucial stage of the war. These guns are heavily fortified within the excavated sublevels of the coastal wall. Obviously, because of its historic location, airstrikes are currently out of the question. That's why we're sending you in. Since you work well in Casablanca, you'll be undercover again as a foreign correspondent armed with a camera. Your mission is to infiltrate the dig and prevent further molestation of the site. Then locate the big guns and carefully take them out of commission. You'll travel to Crete aboard a stolen Italian trawler. Be at the dock by 0800 hours tomorrow morning. Bon voyage.
Thank you. Boom and I'll shoot!